So this is what I do with the smartphone that I have here. It's really convenient because I have Wi-Fi, no, like data, internet, wherever, and it always shows me where I am and where to go to the next spot. Let's see where I am. I am right here, downtown Osaka. Can you see? Maybe not. But as long as I'm... Oh, so then I have to go this way. In order, that side is to the Osaka castle. So now I'm gonna show you where I am. As I said, I was here under the Running Man, and if I am like facing this way, I have to move that side to the Osaka castle. So I have no idea how long it will take me. I'm trying to be there before too late, so I can still check out one or two museums or find interesting things. If I stay here, I'm gonna be burned, and also I'm gonna spend lots of money. Like, see, I bought shoes, two pairs of them already, and I saw so many things that I wanna buy. It's bad. And my hair is crazy. I might just tie it again. So yes, I'm gonna take one more good look at this gigantic billboard and signboard. Asahi is there. Like, nobody ever took picture with Asahi. I feel like I'd be jealous if I was Asahi over there. Like, some people who love drinking should come here. Anyway, let me get my hair back. Lots of people are traveling with tripod. I'm surprised like that couple did not. They need one. And I just find some signs here saying like no skateboard, no bicycle, no this, no that. I really want to help people take some pictures. Look at that. I'm not gonna do it. Little shy. Okay, so let's go. I'm really happy. I did it. With the help of a Chinese guy in the square place. Bye. I learned to like do something so inappropriate.